give out yet. Absolutely.
What was your first thought when you found out that we're going to rename this park after?
Who does that? I mean,
Lester.
Who's Mark Lester?
Oh, okay. That was
I have a hard time talking about it because it's so unexpected and it's such a high honor.
I was only there 1 year.
I'm very, 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 very proud.
One year probation.
I know I was there 2 years. My mom, who's responsible for me having grown up here in Sacramento, she passed last year. This is the neighborhood where I grew up. Just down the street and around the corner. I mean, I lived in two different houses over here. And we just came from John Still, and my message to the kids was, if I can do it,
so can you.
LeVar, what does this mean to you?
No, I don't think so. I don't think so. But you know what? This is very Sacramento. I mean, I remember, you know, many days in a row of 100 plus degrees, like 111. In the shade. So this is just a typical Sacramento day. You got to admit that.
And I know your castmates, including Brent. They could have been here today, but they can't.
They know I love them, and I know that I am loved by them.
So I see the store around.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you. Curtis with Sacktown Magazine.
Hey, Curtis, what's going on, brother?
Nice to meet you, LeVar.
Hey, nice to meet you too.
I mean, you grew up, you know, just in this area, went to school just down the street. I'm sure that, you know, having this park named after you means a lot to the people who are growing up here. What do you hope this park will mean to you?
Sure, I guess so. Let's see.